in most cases, the younger people come in, slash DJs, etc., and don't create the mix of the older guard with the new wave artists. So a lot of the younger artists that are coming now can't really tell you much about the people that really paved the way. All three of these men have been instrumental in my career in terms of Mac being the mentor, Mike and Gabby being my songwriters, and helping to mold me into the entertainer I am, an artist today.